Hello, welcome to another Trusted Tips video. Printing plates, also known as cliches, play a key role in pet print decoration of products and components, as they determine the quality and accuracy of the printed image. Users can select either plastic or steel plates. Would you like to know which type is best for your project? This video will provide a quick comparison of plastic and steel pet print plates. Important differences in durability and plate etching techniques exist between the different plate types. Pet print plates are available in plastic, thin, and thick steel formats. Generally speaking, plastic pet print plates are more cost-effective than steel cliches. Depending on the type of plastic polymer used, the lifespan of these plates typically ranges somewhere between 15,000 and 100,000 impressions. Both thin and thick steel pet print plates are highly durable options, providing unmatched performance. Thin steel plates have a 1 mm profile and can provide up to 150,000 impressions. Thick steel plates have a 10 mm profile and can provide up to 1 million impressions. Both thin and thick steel plates provide crisp, clean lines and critical image alignment for high tolerance applications. Thick steel plates provide the highest level of precision and repeatability available. Plastic and steel pad print plates also differ in the way they are etched. Frequently, plastic plates are sold blank to be etched by our customers in-house, whereas steel plates are etched at Transtech prior to shipping. Plastic pad print plates are typically etched with either an alcohol or water wash. Some plastic plates are compatible with CO2 laser engraving. Transtech, we acid etch both thick and thin steel plates with cutting edge technology for market leading precision. Would you like additional information about pad print plates? Please get in touch. We would love to hear from you.